Has your betta fish ever done this? This is an aggressive behavior called flaring. It's when bettas puff their gill flaps and flare their pectoral fins to appear larger to predators. Although this is normal, if your betta does this too much, it can increase stress, weaken their immune system, and make them more susceptible to illness. So,